HD collection.
HD edition. Get.
Sweet dreams,
bitch. I gotta learn how you unlock Virgil again. But I guess for right now we will continue Dante.
Oh, my leg.
See, he always said it twice. Muller.
Sometimes I cut the stream, I'm like, where's he at?
Muller.
Where are
you? I think he'd be capping. Y'all. There you go, it's finally changed the Devilman crap for once in his fucking life. Well, welcome, Yaga Beans. Continuing from what happened last episode, Dante lost to his brother, got stabbed, but got reawakened by his demon powers, and now here he is. Yeah, the first time, officially. Yes, I
got
it. Like, really, dude? Is it that deep? I know they were like, bro, it's really about winning, bro, at this point. Yes. You are grown men, it doesn't matter. Like, is it really that deep at that point? It's just a game, you guys. Look at my man just shooting while climbing, descending all the way down. And then you gotta climb all the way back. There it is. Now I gotta climb all the way back up this tower because Dante wanna drop all the way down from the beginning. He really did not have to, in my personal opinion. He could've he could've walked down the stairs where he came from. No, he being extra. No, damn well we can't kill those monsters with a sword in the game. Dante is so fast, apparently. Come on, Death Battle, tell me how fast he is. He's flying like Superman. I remember this part, kind of funny. He just sword in the air and then get eaten by a beast. I will. See he. Imagine doing all that just to get consumed by a sea whale. Sea whale, sky whale. How much is my stylish points, baby? Gosh damn it. Do I want to equip anything? No, I think I'm fine. Actions. Do I need to? Oh, I got a lot. I can do the dive, which I don't care about. Cerebrius. Let's do some stuff for this, I guess. Air hike, not necessarily. I'll probably get that. I'll increase my guns just for the one time. What is that? Max power. Let's get it. Lock and loaded. The trophy I deserved, which was a silver one. The belly of the beast. Pulsating stuff from inside the hill. Doesn't mean there ain't pulse lights. Press L1 to turn into a demon when you have 3 DT gauges to transform for a small period of time. Oh, I gotta keep doing that. Okay. My gun's at max level, so try me. I have an air hike, so I cheated to get up there. Halo level. Ooh, I'm gonna shoot him. Okay. I see something. A secret mission. Ride an elevator to the south walls. Okay. That seems pretty easy. What's so hard about this? If it's just like a battle survival, I'm winning this. I'm gonna walk around. Okay, okay, don't fall. They won't die. The purple thing means they won't die. Oh, wait, it's extended because they're too heavy. How do you get them off? How do you get the purple thing off them? There gotta be a meta to this. There has to be a meta. Bye bye. There's more up here. Please get off. Well, I never did see, not the entire fucking mission. Wow. It almost made me not want to play and switch games. Like, little stuff like that can make me not play a game no more. Luckily, I didn't do anything that traumatic. Yeah, I saw that. I saw a blue thing. Okay, well, I'm gonna get that later then. Ouch. Good job. Yeah, I know. Wait, where are we? Okay, where I go? Camera angle. Wait, did I just... Don't do that to me, video game. I literally got mixed by myself. Did I just see him once? No, but that is a way to climb. You can aim, Dante. How about that boy? He can aim. Oh, what's up here? Acid. Oh, secrets, Loki. That's the move I was trying to do in that secret mission. The damn secret. It didn't help. I wanted to get... Oh, about that. I wanted 40,000. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just did a microwave. I'm going to turn this button microwave. Oh, God. I look like a Pikachu. Why the camera angle look like I gotta like run away from something? By avoiding the acid. Ouch. I see that. I don't need it at the moment though. I know that well feel that. I can't get any closer to the damn well. I'm in a lot. Dude, And he don't feel that. I know he is going through it, bro. How the fuck, if I'm only running only four, I can ever go but so fast, but I still got hit. Man, that made sense, Devil May Cry. No, I was looking for it. This man got good enemy, he just needs everybody. I wanted to try my new sword, but y'all jumping a lot. I like Rebellion, brother, to be honest. I'm so OG enough to like the Rebellion. Ding, ding, ding. Yeah. That's the orb drainer look like. Why y'all highlighting on it? It's gotta be important. Oh. Weave. Weave. I need to get my stylus points up though, so yeah. Blast off. Oh, I get it. If I don't destroy this, right? Oh. Because like whoever, they getting all my ores. I don't like that. I like my ores, I need it. Oh, he needed it. Okay. Oh, that's an eyeball. Retract, heal. Defeating all the germs of your body being a retract. Through your eye, you gotta feel that. Yeah. This man's whole eye right now. They will attack anatomy. I said that wrong. Whatever. I'm back in the large intestine. Hopefully, I don't get digested. I don't got that damn thing equipped. Gosh darn. All I had an old I had that nunchuck equipped to get that. In the new Devil May Cry games, you get to switch to any weapon you want. Why is the camera like motion blur? That's why. Watch how I still get hit even though I'm running as fast as Dante can run. See that? I was even trying to dodge with my stylish tricks. I guess I'm just not good enough. Bastard. You don't feel nothing apparently. Something's going on in my intestine. Y'all wanna fight so bad. You can't even make it up here. After all, you struggling down there, sir. I got my gun upgraded all the way to the max sizing. Okay, now y'all. Okay. Now y'all pointing. Yeah. I'm getting burned. I just now see the meter of me doing what I'm supposed to do. And do it go up when I do it off the rip? I don't know. I forgot how to get to that one area. Well, time to explore. I could go in the kooky looking area or... I guess I had to go anyways. Oh, Okay, they made me not go this way. You know, getting burned by random asses. Ain't that great? You just stepping all in it, Josh. I know I am. Let's get the Surreal Reels back. That's not what I'm doing. But thank you. Because usually when you press up, that's the... Oh, hold on. I need to buy some health. Hold on. Let me stop capping. Like, I don't need that. Let's buy a purple orb, right? And buy one of these. And one more purple orb. And one blue orb. This is for reasons. Okay, let's go. I'm just trying to get my stylish points up. Now, Oregon writes viciously on the wall on the side of the Numenor or whatever. You can't get any closer. Dollars say, don't I? I should have looked for that other nunchuck thing before I did this battle. Well, here I go. Die first. Weave. He's telling my double orb thing. Bastard. Hold on. I hate how my mic just falls. That's why I say that shit need to be tight. He is killing my double one. Bastard. I'm gonna try to go after both of them. Wait, what are you doing? Oh god, I love my lead. We're gonna try to double now. How about you, didn't open back up? Ooh, what is, oh, how about you, didn't open up? Okay, nice. We're going down first. I died. How the fuck did I die? Now I'm gonna make my fucking grade go lower. Fuck you and fuck everybody. I'm just gonna stay on triangle. I'm not gonna get past it. Please, but I will get a new lead. I will get past it with everyone. Double mode on. Who cares about going flat? I'm not dodging that. I swear anytime even if I do. Okay, I just can't. Oh, hi. fucking challenge. First of all, what, bitch?
Can't you feel it? The rage and agony of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
Like a loser that he is. Somebody's capping.
All right, Dante.
I'll always get B. I don't get anything better than that. If that's a dead speed on Skyfish. Meeting a sky whale. Hey, lady. That was Dante. Cut out through the eyeball. Look at the drip. The bloody drip. Bloody drip. Welcome. Let me beat your ass with my sword.
So this is the next stage.
Pretty much.
Wait.
If you're asking for a date, forget it.
You
turn
me down.
Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Damn it.
Dating demon. I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
That's rude. I know I came out of it well, though.
You're right.
See, look at them looking at the future teammates.
So, tell me, what's your name?
I don't have a name.
Yes, you do.
Then what should I call you?
I don't care. Whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you. Because I don't want to miss a party.
Dante, what if she wasn't going to survive? You really not care about a human life.
Who can't
tell her, lady. can't really you anyways. Well, now I'm back here trying to re-meet up with Virgil. Gonna slash him in the face. And we're gonna call it a game. Red Dead might be included today. I know I said that before. I don't got a device for that yet. Mm-hmm. Oh, they look like it was jump offable. Devil May Cry. Devil May Cry. Oh gosh, look at that creature tonight. Or the temple. People who are with arachnophobia ain't gonna like this part. Okay, sweet, but she don't like fighting. Oh, now I'm playing like a Devil May Cry player. Y'all just said, ooh. My gun's at max, baby. Oh god. I saw that motherfucking lady, baby. Ooh wee. Can you not shoot the baby? Oh, there's more. Oh, there's more. Dude, y'all move too much. I might go devil mode on y'all. There you go, get him. Why can't he shoot these little creatures? They've been pulling. Oh, he can. I heard that he's like super close to him. No secrets? None? Alright. Puzzle. Let me play. How many gems do I got? I mean, I guess I'll save for what? Items, I guess? Or guns? I truly don't care about this one. Or this, be honest. But I might actually equip the shotgun. So you know what? All I gotta do is a couple more stuff, and I got it. No, I did not mean to do that, baby. Oh, I didn't know you can do that. I did not know you can do that. Radiate the imagine-sucking dust below to open a new path. Okay. Puzzle. I done effed up off. Oh no, I didn't. Off the rip first try. Do I gotta do it on enemies? I didn't know pressing O in mid-air make you drop down quick. Well, at least after that. I thought my gun was there strong enough to kill them. Okay, I'm not touching that theory out no more. Your friends over there, I wish they can get it, but... You telling me there's nothing behind the rubble? I'm about to say, they ain't reaching it all the way over here. I might deal with them first. turn the camera. I thought it was gonna be secret somewhere. I guess not. Ooh, keep backing up. I didn't know I could, like, attack it with my sword. And you're done. Simply orange. I'm a hammer girl, only the weed. You're going first. Well, technically, I go right. And I still got hit. Come on, can these damn points go up already for the challenge thing already? Where the hell am I at the bottom now? Right, correct? I swear there was secrets over here. My childhood memory told me otherwise. Yep. Thank you, memory. Blue Julius, you're welcome, Josh. Do I need help? I guess. Jumping down? Come on, Stylus thing, upgrade. I don't got no light. Flash. Not the flash. Alright, I made it up here and I got the Spiral, a large rifle that fires high penetration type bullets. I'm equipping that. Jump down. How you jump down? Where you jump down? Okay. That's what a guitar, I remember that. No secret. Look, I'm looking for ores, dude. Upgrading is essential in this game. I'd like to go behind it or no. Well, I could. There's like two ways to go. You were just standing there waiting patiently. Thank you. Hold the left stick in any direction while mid-air front dash and went over 2 times in rapid succession. So he can do this in a secret way. There we go. Now I'm just looking at the gun one, then the warrior one. Now I can really dodge and feel like a ball. Look at the killer rock music. Right in the door. I dodged that. Ooh, a triple F from dodging that. I got a triple S for dodging that. Proceeding this way. Was this not the way to go? Darn it. Alright, time to go to the other way. The other side of me. Now, Virgil, I know this is also on YouTube, but Virgil's gameplay was specifically the YouTube. Ooh, what's that here? A Devil Star. Lost Devil Magic. So So this is like a secret area that I just so happened to find. Awesome. And it's beautiful. And I almost failed. I know, I just wanted the red orb. There we go. Now I'm gonna get out. Fast. Now he felt like a dodgeable character. Okay, let's see. Only got a 7. That's gonna be a lot. Time for Gunslinger. That's not what I want to do. I want to try out my Gunslinger. That's cool. Let's get it. Oops. Camera angle. What can I tell you? Oh. Hiya. I'm just trying to be a cool gunslinger. Sorry. All I gotta do is keep stabbing O, right? See, he did the level up. Provision store room. Was I not just here? Oh. Unlock the door to paradise. Oh.
So the room behind the wall.
There's more damn fire. Get both of them. Damn it, bastard. How you do it with... Ooh! Albus, how you do it with a shotgun? Okay. Ow. That was pretty shot. Okay, enough gun slinging. I should be killing all these creatures. Kill them all. I might not stay too focused on Gun Master though, if it takes him on a level up. I'm only going to gym in a hurry up and finish it. I don't got time for these guys. Man, I didn't really get nobody. They keep... Thank you. Oh God. Kill those creatures. Those creatures do health and damage to me over time. F your babies. See, I was gonna kill all of them. He got unlimited bullets, by the way. That damage is here. All right, say, boys, you want to do all that, but I might do roll your guard. I don't know. I might get with Trisha or Swordplay. I was gonna explore each and every one, but look, with Devil May Cry 4, when we get to it, with Dante got all the masks off the rip. Or even 5, I think. That wouldn't be more easy. I guess they minimize the damage. Hold the rest forward and lower. Oh, that's gonna push them off. But they're still like roll, but then. Okay, I'm just learning. I'm gonna be on low battery mode. Oh wait, hold on. And hook up the iPad. There we go. That's charged now, let's continue. Can you see? Can I like counter him instantly? Let me see. Let me see if they try to hit him. Okay, don't work like that. I'll go somewhere up here, hold on, secret. Ah, I saw that. I saw this. Oh. Never mind. It's nothing. Oh, it's a secret. Destroy every struggle I work in the time with. Okay. I should have had a gun on one equipped. That would have helped. Wait, what other stuff you gotta destroy? That's five more things. I could've did that, but I'm not gonna do it. He just standing there, this is all people and stuff. This is all people and stuff. This is all people. Oh, you want something? I'm gonna let you live. There's more. Come on. That kinda hurt me. Aha. Let me see if this works. My hand is for real. Okay, that's how you, okay, you can like carry with it. I didn't do it right. How many are there? Alright, never mind. Ain't no more. Jesus. Now let's go to the place that will give us apparently paradise. The ambrosia. Covered.
Is this your first time here?
Yes.
You'll be nice. instantly, won't you?
Look at him flirting.
Of course I will.
No, sir.
I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Ever?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Yes, I'm talking about, baby. Your breath, Frank.
Come on, sugar.
Frank, I'm gonna struggle. How about should I attack her? Okay. How you be here? What's she about to do? I get that. That's how it is. Oh. Okay, what do I do against her? You take an L at first so you know what so I hate to do that. Okay, how about I shoot her down? Shooting her kinda don't work. Oh god. I died. Cutscene again. Let me skip it. I can't tell when she's about to do something. I mean, I know what she can kind of do now, but not really. Pretty good, I guess. Yeah, kill him. Kill him. Maybe I shouldn't have got out of that form yet. Yeah, this is not even doing damage. There we go. I want to come to your darkness. Darn it. Stop moving everywhere. Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to do that. It showed one area. Yeah, all that stuff you were doing, don't be nothing. I kind of thought my guard was going to do something about that. Hey, gotta make sure I did that right. All I gotta do is shoot. Oh. Yeah, I almost got it. Almost got it. Got a few more phases at the moment. Pretty horrible. That's how it is. Huh? Oh, look, so he didn't do that one before. See, I don't think she did that one before either. There you go. All that she's talking about only gonna be like one more phase if you do it. Then she's dead. She's me. Dead meat. Wait. I only decided to hit her anyways because I didn't mean to go into Devil Critter. Kill her. Man makes you live for one more turn. Then iconic of you. God damn. You just got a pretty solid high horse. Oh, got a lightning in the bottle.
My sweet.
Spike. Boom. Ebony and Ivory.
You think so, wouldn't you?
Alright. I'll help you.
Like every villain in this castle so far.
Your father was a handsome devil.
So they say.
But you almost slapped yourself.
Sonico. What are you touching? Oh. Rock the fuck out, dude. Yeah, go ahead. See, you just hang it. Just go ahead. Hold this ain't copyrighted, Dante. Thank you for the orbs. Where the hell I go? I got everything I need out here. I might go back to Source Blade. I just thought about being like all that extra stuff, but probably not. You still dealing with them demons? Fatality. You think she's sweet? Slide him up there.
I shoot demons in the face when they talk about my body size.
Welcome back.
Who? Welcome back, who? I've been in the game for quite a while, lady. I cleared the way for you, actually. I'm on 11 demons, but like everywhere that you're about to go, it was because of me. Finally, an A. That's a nice score. I wonder if I should do one more. What mission am I on? Let me see.
Soon we'll reach the lair of judgment. Temen the Kingu will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world.
The demon world?
The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. Does that woman really bother you?
Yes.
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter.
Virgil knows too much.
Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
You'll be a father soon.
That's none of your...
Let him know, Virgil.
To further your study of the Black Arts, you sacrificed your loving wife to become a devil as well.
A devil.
Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your team of power is incomplete.
What about you?
Don't ever say that about me.
Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up.
Close it slowly and let him drop.
Now that the final door is open, I have no use for you.
You mean nothing to me. Perish. And he's dead. Or is he? Dan dan dan! Find you around next episode because that's gonna be part 3. I did not want to click on it now. Now, the real question is, how the hell do you get Virgil? I'm actually about to see. So you too, I'm about to watch this game. PS4. Why are you showing me things I shouldn't see yet? Not Devil May Cry, bitch. I'm wanting this game. Not Devil May Cry 5. How do you play damn Virgil? Hold on, I'm gonna figure this out. I spelled his name wrong. How do you get him?
You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta.
Yeah, I heard it, but like,
when I was young, my father would tell me stories about it.
I hate how Google make it retype
everything. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
I'll go maybe fuck.
One. left standing.
I guess I gotta see. I'm about to cheat. I didn't want to do this, but we'll see if it works. I just wanted him specifically, but I think I either got to beat the game or up, left, down, right. Y'all know my L2 sucks. Hold on. Up, left, down, right. Oh my gosh, my controller probably can't do this. Up, left, down, right. I'm doing everything in my power. I'm gonna just end the stream right here, but use the video. I'm gonna try to do this off screen. If you on Twitch, stay tuned. Yeah.